More patients in the Philippines have been placed under investigation for the 2019 novel coronavirus, the Department of Health said Tuesday. Here's Nico Tubo for the details.
The Department of Health earlier today said more patients in the Philippines have been placed under investigation for the 2019 novel coronavirus. Health Secretary Francisco Duque III said that as of 12 p.m. Tuesday, a total of 27 patients under investigation have been recorded. Duque said of the 27, three were already discharged as their laboratory results revealed other diseases. The other 24 patients are in the National Capital Region, Mimaropa, Central Visayas, Western Visayas, Eastern Visayas, and Northern Mindanao. Duque said they are awaiting screening and confirmatory results from the Research Institute for the Tropical Medicine and the Victorian Infectious Disease Reference Laboratory. Reports from Associated Press revealed that 1,771 new cases were confirmed on Monday, raising the total to 4,515. Aside from China, infections also have been confirmed in the United States, Thailand, Taiwan, Japan, South Korea, Vietnam, Singapore, Malaysia, Nepal, France, Canada, Australia, and Sri Lanka. Duque said the health department will ensure that all Filipinos in other countries will receive sufficient information and health support through telemedicine. He also urged the public to remain vigilant. Nico Tubo, NewsBits Tonight.